Now that is completely offensive.
Excuse me?
This display, just what point are you trying to prove?
I'm a mime. I'm just practicing my pantomime routine, thank you very much.
You are clearly not a mime.
Oh, what makes you say that?
Well, first of all, mimes don't talk. That's according to rule one of the mime code. And secondly, I have never seen anyone so hate-filled and bigoted in all my life.
Well, what about that guy?
Okay, what about him?
Well, just look at him! He is full of hatred that is completely offensive!
There's nothing wrong with that. That's just a mime performing a perfectly harmless scene. Stop trying to shift the blame away from you and your hateful deeds.
I just want to be a mime. Why does everybody have to turn on me?
I hope you're ashamed of yourself.
Why can't people just accept me for who I am?
I know what you mean.
You talked! Isn't that against the mime code?
It sure is. Do you want to know my secret?
Sure.
I'm not really a mime at all.
You're not?
Nope. I'm just a horrible, horrible racist.
Really? Me too!
What we need to survive together.
Was brought to you by the Midland Association of Mimes and Mimicry and Entertainment. There is a large presence of racism and bigotry in the miming industry, and we are taking this problem very seriously. We're offering free training and sensitivity counseling to troubled performers everywhere. If you know any racist mimes, mimics, japists, jesters, clowns, or harlequins, please take the first step in getting them help. We are trying to heal the world one mime at a time. For more information, visit our website at www.mammy.org. Thank you for your time.